And it's Ken Kratzer for Sons of American Legion Radio. We're at Iona. It's summer, but it's practice for the basketball tournament coming up Saturday, and the Iona Nation team will be a contender. And one of the players joining the team this year is Khalil Kanasevic, who played at St. Joseph's in Philadelphia. Khalil, great to see you. Tell us a little bit about your basketball background at St. Joseph's, and then some of your pro years since then.
Yeah, I went to Hofstra University first, played there for a year on the Tom Pokora, went to St. Joseph's after that, played there for 4 years. Did well, won Atlantic 10 championship, got to the first round of the tournament. Then after that, just went overseas, Italy, Spain, Israel, Slovenia, just a bunch of countries, really.
Wow, that's amazing. What is it like for a player to go overseas, different culture, different languages? How did you handle all that?
It was a different experience, definitely. People everywhere are different, and the same, essentially. You just got to get accustomed to their traditions, religious beliefs. It's all just different experiences. But all in all, people are the same, just different backgrounds, really.
Absolutely. Now, how did you it's great to have you join the Iona entry in the basketball tournament, a very competitive group. I think this is a great concept. What is it like for you to join the Iona players in this tournament?
It was good. I played against a couple of them in college. We played them twice, I believe. So, I know how they play. We played during the summer and, all the pro-ams in New York City. So I got a good feel for how the guys play. So it's a little easy adjustment.
Very good. What is a summer league tournament like this? I know there's a cash incentive, but what is it like for you to get this opportunity to play with the Iona team in the basketball tournament?
Oh, I'm happy. I'm happy they called me. They asked me to play. AJ English, we were playing together in a tournament in New York City, and he's like, "Are you playing in it?" I said, "No." He said, "You want to play with us?" And I'm just happy for them to have me. I didn't go to Iona, so they kind of accept me into the family for these couple of weeks.
Well, that's great. Good to meet you. Best wishes. Great to hear your story. I think it's quite an accomplishment to be able to go overseas and play. It's a great experience. But what was the best moment you've had overseas?
That's a good question. I can't pin that one, honestly. If I had my best moment, probably, probably the leagues, honestly. How the games played differently over there, in the sense of just meeting different people and their views on basketball. That's probably my best experience, honestly.
Very good. Well, Khalil, great to have you join the Iona team. I look forward to seeing you in the opening game on Saturday. Great to meet you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Ken Kratzer for Sons of American Legion Radio at Iona.